part of it, invisible even to the night. Then I'll read poetry to the stars. Maybe one day I could be one of them, wise and silent, waiting for someone to love me, waiting for someone to kiss me. I'm 15 years old and I feel